How to change delivery address on Uber Eats. Hi everyone, this is Alana from Create Login and Delete. Let's jump right into the video. First of all, open the Uber Eats app on your device. If you do not have this application, you can head over to Play Store or App Store and download this app. Once you have downloaded this application, make sure to log into your account. After logging into your account, if you want to change the delivery address on Uber Eats, all you have to do is tap on the option of deliver now. Right now, as you can see, my current address is Alabama. Click on this option. And now over here, if you just want to edit your delivery address, you can tap on the pencil icon next to your recent address. Once you tap on it, if you want to make some changes over here, you can do that. So you can edit the building type, additional address information, or even the drop-off options. Once you have edited your address, tap on save and continue. Now, if you want to change your address entirely, you want to tap on search for an address option. Then from here, select a city. Now, first of all, you will have to choose your building type. After that, you will have to add any additional address information, such as your street address, building name. Then enter your additional details such as house number or name. Now select your drop-off options. You can choose meet at my door or meet outside. Tap on the update option. And finally, you can add address label as well, such as office, school or home. Then tap on the save and continue option. Once you do that, your new delivery location will be updated in Uber Eats. And that's it for this video. If you have any questions or confusions, do leave them on the comment section below. And don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.